This video is for anyone that needs a pep talk to help you get out of your current state of fear and disempowerment. I've got you. If you need a boost today, this video is for you.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
At the end of the video, I will be demonstrating how to change your physiology, so please stay tuned. You don't want to miss it.
That's an interesting twist.
It is normal to feel fear and fear-based thoughts, but it doesn't have to rule you. It doesn't have to rule you. Yes, you can have all kinds of disempowering thoughts, and these thoughts feel very real, very real. These thoughts are, at times, gripping. But they're actually a smokescreen. They actually can't hurt you. They just seem very scary and very real. They are harmless. It is only when you believe these thoughts that you give them power over you. If you let them direct your actions, only then do they have the potential to grip you and paralyze you and make you feel victimized. Argue with the thought. You give it importance. Resist the thought, and it persists, and it gets bigger, and it snowballs. It comes back even stronger. It is like clicking on a pop-up on your computer, and the next thing you know, your computer's infected with a virus. Your computer has been hijacked. Well, it's the same with your mind.
He's losing his mind. And I'm reaping all the benefits.
We have firewalls installed on our computers to prevent these kinds of viruses from happening. Not in our own minds. Here's the deal with changing your state. You can't think your way out of a low emotional state. You can't. So don't waste your energy. I know, I've tried. You must act. Yes, you need to act your way out of these brain messages. So your cue is your low emotional state. That is your cue to act. And let me tell you, it is not gonna feel right. It is going to feel all kinds of wrong. That is why you need a power statement that you can use as leverage. You can acknowledge that these thoughts are there. You can still take action. Action. I really needed these gloves right now, so I'm going with it. Let's do this. When you take action, my friend, you are telling your brain, I am the alpha wolf, and I am training you to listen to me. I am now doing this. You made the decision, you drew a line in the sand, that's it. And you are taking action now. Yeah. How do I get from the low state to the oh hell no state? I'll tell you. The answer is just move. If you're lying down, or you're sitting and you're slumped over, get up. Get up now. Literally get up now. Right now. I can wait. Okay, move. Feel the energy flowing through you. Feel it. Harness your power in your movement, however that looks to you. You are physically standing up and you are taking up space and you're saying no. And you are voicing a power statement. What is a power statement? Let me tell you. A power statement is the assertion of your power to yourself and the universe. Here are some examples that I use. This is a pivotal moment. This moment does not define me. I am causing an effect. This is my breakthrough moment. And my absolute personal favorite, I am breaking a pattern. I am breaking a pattern. I am breaking a pattern. Ouch, that hurt my hand. Now stand up, put your arms out, and voice that power statement. Repeat and repeat again in a loud voice, in a louder voice, in a louder voice. I am breaking this pattern. 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 I am so ready. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. I'm breaking this pattern now. You can have a power posture like Wonder Woman. Science says if you stand like this for 2 minutes, your testosterone raises by 20%. Not a terrible side effect, my friend, when you are gaining power over your life, over your circumstances. Power postures like this one also lower your cortisol by about 24%. Yes, that is a lot, actually. For 2 minutes of standing like this, you can bounce around, you can do jumping jacks, you can do push-ups. Feel your state change. Feel the blood rushing within you. Feel alive. Feel your physiology change. Now, when you say the power statement, it is stronger. It's taking over. The other disempowering thoughts are shrinking. Dancing, it releases the most endorphins of any aerobic exercise, creating an emotional kind of movement, which further helps your state change to a higher vibrational state. Why do you want to break this pattern of playing the same tape over and over and over in your mind? You choose your focus. You can focus on the negative and make it stronger and make it bigger, or you can get up, brush it off, put those boxing gloves on. That is when you are free, truly free. You are worthy of having anything you want. You are worthy of self-compassion and self-respect. You get to go towards whatever you want in this life. Maybe you didn't get those messages growing up. Okay, I feel you. Me too. And that's hard. And we can acknowledge that. But you get to be the creator in your life starting right now, right this minute. You can stop looking in your rearview mirror to the past. It doesn't matter. The past only exists to show you the lessons you've learned. Now, go get them. Conquer. Assertion. I can't say the word. Am I right? Anyway, action.